Thank you and welcome to the flagship event of the New Media Summit, New Delhi. Thank you all for arriving here on time and sparing your time, especially to the speakers who have come from Mumbai, who have come from Gurgaon, who have come from Delhi. My heartiest welcome to you all. I'm Preeti Sharma, the founder of the New Media Summit and the managing director, Dream Attire. The media landscape has changed dramatically since I joined advertising in 1998. Every one of us know that media companies must have a strong digital presence and swift adaptability to change and put in the best practices in place. The interactive TV, audiovisual experiences of television, personalization and location-based reach of the mobile phones. And the fourth, and the most audibly the most important in the real world, cause that's where the actual human experience happens. If you cannot connect with those four in the meaningful way, you stand a much better chance of grabbing people's attention and engaging them. The key words here are that the message should be useful, relevant, and entertaining. Today, our experts in the field are here to share to do just that. I'd like to invite you to take part by tweeting, Facebooking, hashtag, Instagramming. By the way, the hashtag here is New Media Summit Delhi, so that you can inform your own online audiences that you're here on the summit. Today we have a lot of great speakers, and if you have a question to ask them both online or offline, I would like you to please write into the comments section on www.newmediasummit.in/live. You'll find a space there to write your comments, and at the end of the summit we'll have the speakers forum where there'll be a question and answer session, and our speakers will be answering all your relevant questions to the relevant speaker. For the offline, our viewers here, you can write in your questions and present it to the volunteers here. We'll have them answered later. I'd like to start today by thanking our presenting partners, Riti iMedia, Hetu, and Icon Vacations Private Limited, and the Planman Media. Please give them a big round of applause. Thank you. Our today's first speaker here is Mr. Virendra Jamdade. Mr. Virendra Jamdade has had 22 years of experience in IT and media. And as an entrepreneur, he has over 15 years of experience. He's the founder, director, and CEO of Riti Solutions Limited. He's instrumental in designing and developing simple, user-friendly software products and solutions for the commission's agents in mandis and software for petrol pumps way back in 1996. Today, there are over 2,500 plus installations of commission agent software and 1,000 plus installations of software for petrol pumps. He has a practical experience in developing solutions for rural markets and has enabled him to put together and execute an award-winning concept of Riti iMedia's audio announcements and advertisements system at 80 plus MSRTC bus stands in Maharashtra. He is very passionate about innovating software products and solutions by which the life of all various forums under his able leadership. Riti won 2 gold and 1 silver in recently held Outdoors Asia Awards OAC 2011 in Mumbai.